More information about the new epics coming to Prodigy has arrived. Yes, new information. So let's check it out without wasting another second. So if you guys open up the mailbox or my email box over here, you can see that it says new epics are coming soon. We've already read that. And then if you go over here, you can see we have ULLA'S RIDDLE. Alright, so now it seems like that we've already unlocked the egg from ULLA and now we're getting her riddle. So now the riddle says, magical beasts that have gone away are slowly showing with meaning to stay. What wonderful sights might we see? This time it just won't be three. Alright, so it seems like we were given three alright, I get it. Alright, so in the previous time when we were allowed to choose which epic we wanted from the egg, you guys saw that we were able to get ourselves, we were able to choose between three epics. But what I believe will happen this time is that we might be able to choose between more than three epics. More than three epics will come back, and you might even be able to buy them. By them, what I mean is we might be able to exchange gold for them or something. Well, whatever happened is that this mail came up when I transferred membership away and back to my account. So let me just do that once again after deleting these two and see what will happen, right? Let's try this. Hopefully we can go further. That once you transfer membership and log back in, you guys will see that something interesting has happened. So first of all, you have membership, you can go blah 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 and open it up. Then if you look at your mailbox, you can see there's an exclamation mark above it. What could this exclamation mark possibly mean? Well, it seems like we have ourselves the epics are coming soon, I think, and ULLA'S RIDDLE. So it's the same thing. Now let's see what happens when we Hold up, I did not realize that the background got blurred when we opened that up. What? I had no clue that happens to the background. Okay, that's new. That's quite nice and new. So let me transfer membership again and see if we can unlock something else. Alright, so as far as we've observed, every time we transfer membership back to an account, we get a letter. So let's see what will happen now if it's our third time transferring membership. Will we get something on our mail? No. Aw, man. Darn it, I was really hoping we'd get something new, like we'd be able to unlock something else, but nope. It seems like Prodigy was a bit smarter than that, but now we do know that the epics are actually coming back. They're going to be more than three in the next option. So what I believe will happen is that, So I know there was a petition to get the epics back in Prodigy, which had over 1,000 signatures, and that, so I guess this is the result of that. But as you can see, it seems like ULLA has given us a riddle that there will be more than three epics sometime and they will be coming to stay permanently. So that is nice. I don't think Prodigy is going to give away the epics for free, although everyone who has membership might be able to get themselves one or two of them. That's all I think. So yeah! Yeah, so I think that's all. I'm gonna probably check something else to see if it's up. Alright guys, so it seems like that Prodigy has done zero information updating on their Wizard Watch about any of the things coming into Prodigy. Let's try checking their website and see if they have anything on it. Alright, so if you go to Prodigy's website, it seems like they still don't have anything about that yet. They do have something about premium membership. Maybe Epics will be mentioned in that? We don't know, let's see. Alright, so it does seem like Prodigy did mention something about the epics in this. And over here, you guys can see that over here it says, make math epic, buy any membership package and your child will receive an epic pet to help them on their Prodigy adventure. So as you can see, you can buy a membership and this will happen. And it seems like they got 6,000 memberships in the last week. And as you guys can tell, I believe that this is probably ULLA's doing that we got ourselves the epics. So I believe this might be a once in a time thing, because once you've transferred it, you won't be able to get it back. Right, so you won't be able to unchoose, but you guys can see that over here, it seems like Prodigy did mention something about this. And what do you know, I think that might have happened because I either renewed my membership or they decided to send it out now. Alright, so it seems like that Prodigy really has not mentioned anything about this, but I did find something interesting on their Instagram. As you can see over here, it seems like they have some sort of animation of the Flyger and information about it to the side. It says, introducing Flyger, another one of many pets found in Prodigy Math Game World. Do you know that the Flyger possesses the same ratings of power and hearts as 5, making them one of a group of 36 Prodigy pets who are one of the Prodigy pets will have two equal ratings. So as previously stated, it seems like that the Fliker has exactly a power to hearts ratio of 5, and henceforth it is one of the 36 pets with an equal rating. So this is kinda cool because Prodigy is telling us about their game. So if you guys ask me, that's kind of nice. Unfortunately, it seems like we have no new information about the epics or stuff. But it does seem like we're getting somewhere. I feel like we're... Oh yeah, what day is it? I think we need to check back on the day to see how many days until the speculated Ice Tower may arrive. Alright, so it seems to be the 28th, so we will have 3 days left until... Well, hopefully 3 days left until the speculated Ice Tower, the mysterious Ice Tower, arrives. Alright, so I'm gonna be waiting for 3 days, and yeah, alright guys, so I think that's gonna be all for this video. I hope you guys found this entertaining and informational, and if you guys did, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, turn that notification bell, and give this video a humongous thumbs up. And yeah, that's all. Thank you to everyone who watched this far. I'll be catching you all next time. One Dr. Genius out. The house. Oh! Oh! We're being gifted an epic? Holy new epics coming in store to Prodigy very soon. Yes, you heard that right. New epics. Let's get on to the video. Oh, wait. Okay. This is One Dr. Genius. This channel is not named me recording another video before brushing my teeth first thing in the morning. I wonder if I managed to say that sentence backwards correctly. Anyways, back to topic. There's a number one above our mailbox. What is it? Let's click on it. Over here it says new epics coming soon, and it's a member only thing. If you click on it, you guys can see new epics are coming soon. And over here it seems like someone is holding up an egg with a magical shiny thingy inside of it. And over here it says, I follow beasts that fly day and night. More epics will return when the time is right. Learning their beauty, a secret gift. Learning their beauty, a secret gift. I found an epic egg for you, all shiny and round. Ulla. It seems like there's some sort of entity in Prodigy named, and they are following epics that are gifting us an epic egg. Right, let's see what's inside of this Okay, wait, we can pick our epics? We're being gifted an epic? Holy. Guys, this egg is literally gifting us an epic! Alright, so now I have to choose over here. Do I want an Eclipse, do I want Mischief, or do I want this? You know, I'm gonna go pick Eclipse, but you guys can see you can get this stuff, and it gives you the description of it. You know what? Since it looks cooler, I might just get Chilinchar. Now, I know Chilinchar isn't too good as an advantage in-game. Chilinchar isn't too good of an advantage.